Sorrow, all through our splendor. Don't take offense at my innuendo. Come and get me, let me get in that sinking feeling that says my heart is on an all-time low. So old, melancholy blues.
No. Myself as an artist. I'm just a musical prostitute, my dear.
Somebody! somebody to love.
I don't know, I'm just me, you know, I'm just me.
Are you ready?
If I had to do this every day, forget it.
Are you ready, brothers and sisters?
I'm not afraid to speak out and say things that I want to do or do the things that I want to do. So I think in the end, being natural and being actually genuine is what wins.
Because I'm literally above 72,000 people. We're now going to see a band who pride themselves on their live show, and you can assess whether that's the case or not. They'll be supporting Bryan Adams on the European leg of his forthcoming tour. It is, of course, Extreme, and here's Roger Taylor from Queen.